That's incredible. Just for something to wipe your tush on. Hey, cats. Hey, looks like you got me. Not really using the toilet, just sitting here. Today I want to talk about some pet peeves I have about toilet paper. Do you know the average person will use a toilet about 2,500 times a year? That's about 6 to 8 times a day. So that being the case, expect to spend about 3-5 years sitting on the toilet. Now believe it or not, people are generally going to use about 57 sheets of toilet paper every day. Now that adds up. It takes about 385 trees just to make the toilet paper that an average person is going to use in a lifetime. And the toilet paper industry alone is going to generate about $30 billion in 1 year annually.
That's incredible.
Just for something to wipe your tush on. Now, one of my pet peeves that I wanted to talk about is people who set their toilet paper to go over, or those that set their toilet paper to go under. Now, it makes sense to me if you're going to put your toilet paper over that it's very easy to reach back and grab, to rip off a sheet. You know, if you don't see the toilet paper, you give it a spin, comes right down, you peel off what you need. When the toilet paper is under, okay, you can spin it all day long and nothing comes off there. You almost have to, like, try to, and then reach underneath here and try to grab it. It doesn't make much sense to me. So anyway, when people place their toilet paper on the roll, over 74% of the people are going to bring it over the top like this. Now, worse yet, you walk into the bathroom, you sit down, you're ready to do your business, and you turn around and you find an empty roll of toilet paper. Really? I mean, usually there's toilet paper pretty handy. Right up here in the cabinet behind us, we have multiple rolls. Either that or they're right here in the cabinet next to the sink. Very easy to get a hold of. Easy for somebody to replace a roll of toilet paper. But to leave the cardboard empty just there, kind of rude, rather lazy. Now, perhaps they've been cordial enough to bring a roll of toilet paper, but then there's those that just set it on top and don't even take the effort to put it on the toilet paper holder. Oh my gosh, it takes about 2 seconds to put it on the toilet paper holder. I don't want to use toilet paper, you know, that you're holding in your hands. Who knows where your hands have just been, and or your finger. Yeah, I don't want that. I want my toilet paper on the roll, where it's fresh, where I can grab it, pull off what I need, and I know it's clean and sterile. I'm not getting germs from anybody else. Well, then there's those goobers, too, that just like to set the roll on the back of the toilet. Come on. Yeah, that's real handy to get at when you need it. So that isn't really going to work either. How do you use your toilet paper?
About 40% of the people
peel off their toilet paper and fold it.
The other percentage
wad it up and use it like that. Interesting, isn't it? Now, just for the record, if you're using toilets in public places, the first toilet in the row of cubicles is usually the most least used, therefore the cleanest. I guess you don't want people to see your feet when they come in to use the sink. I don't know. But just keep that in mind. The first cubicle is always going to be the cleanest. Oh, and one other thing, just for the record.
For those of you who argue whether you bring it over the top
or under the back, the first original patent for toilet paper, which was made in 1891, shows the original drawing of toilet paper coming over the top. So there. Now here's another cool little trick. I don't know if you've ever seen this before. It's called Poo-Pourri.
This is original citrus flavor before you go toilet spray.
You take off the top, you open the bowl, before you go, you get about 2 squirts of that in there. It's kind of like an oil, and it's very highly scented. And then as you use the toilet, your waste goes in there, and the oil covers it up almost instantly, and there's no smell. This stuff's great. Now, it may sound like it's a little costly when you go to look at it, but this stuff really works, and you use so little of it. I mean, we bought this probably over a year ago, and it's not even half. I mean, it still feels like it's full. It's probably, you know, hardly ever used. This will like fit in your purse if you're a lady or something like that. Pretty handy. Poo-Pourri. All right, cats, there's my pet peeves about toilet paper. I can rest at ease now. Y'all know where I stand on that. Until next time, ride hard and die free.